Well, 6 News is still working to learn the name of a driver killed in a late-night car crash in Cambria County. Police tell us it happened in the 1600 block of Adams Avenue in Jackson Township. They say the car hit a tree head-on, leaving the driver trapped inside. The Cambria County coroner declared the driver dead at the scene. Adams Avenue was shut down for about 3 hours overnight as crews cleared the accident.